Hello and welcome to Formula One Manager, round 16 here at Monza in Italy. Right, I'm going to quickly show you Oscar's setup because this is the best I'm going to be able to get him at 87%. Jack, on the other hand, I am going to slightly tweak it and see if I can do anything with it. So I'm going to tweak it that way and. Yeah, let's just see if I can get this as good as I can get it. Yeah, I think that's the best I can do. Right, that's going to be untested, so I'm going to skip the first bit of qualifying. This battle of cars is going to be out anyway. So, yeah. I just want to see what he's got on his car set up. Come on, please say 80 summits. Welcome to. Would be nice to see. And 82%. Oh, I'm happy about that. Right, we are listening to Nightwish. So sit back, relax, enjoy the video, enjoy the music.
Thank you. safety.
We can take a look now. We're just watching the Red Bull.
Thank you.
Right, only 7 days now to the Singapore Grand Prix. Have all these upgrades coming first, and then I can save the video. So keep on coming, time, sponsor application. I'll have a look in a minute to see if Tao's got an upgrade point. Drivers, has he got a skill point? No, but Oscar Piastri has though. Right, again, increases smoothness. Yes, he's now 76 rated. Lovely jubbly. Actually, what about staff? Any of the? Ooh, two got skill points here as well. Right, what's the weakest? Whoa, okay, so I've got quite a lot on 76 there. So that's pretty cool. And 74. So let's increase DRS Delta. No, that should be okay like that. And soon, here we go. Right. Let's go to the. Looks like I've got to sort some cars out tomorrow when I get. Monday when I play this game. Right. Okay, I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit the bell for notifications. Like I said, this will be back on Monday, and until then, I will see you all again. Goodbye.